Hi, I'm Mikko Ahonen, Solution Manager from Cassidian. I would like to introduce you a new product concept, Tetra Touch User Interface. This is not a commercial product yet. It is a demonstration that is used to collect customer feedback from the market.
Normally in the vehicles, Tetra services are used by traditional control units, which are connected to Tetra radios. In this concept, we demonstrate how to use Tetra services by touchscreen. In this concept, all the basic Tetra functionalities can be used from a tablet device. You can use the push-to-talk button, send status and SDS messages, and make individual calls. Also, the fast menu functions are available, for example, switching between direct mode and network mode. Controlling of the blue lights in the vehicle can also be integrated into the application.
This concept offers a solution for using Tetra services by touchscreen. It combines the excellent Cassidian Tetra voice communication and easy-to-use touchscreen technology.